Switzerland, and the two Czech tennis stars, Drobny and Cernik, play the match which resulted in their voluntary exile from their homeland. Because their opponents were Germans, the Czechs were ordered by their government to withdraw from the tournament. Drobny and Cernik refused, wisely preferring to withdraw from Czechoslovakia, where politics have been allowed to make an unwelcome appearance in the world of sport.